Hey guys, I'm back. Episode 45 of our Pokémon Uranium playthrough. Last time we got bombarded by ninjas, and this time we're gonna keep going. And also, this is round 12. So apparently the store doesn't have revives. Swimming is a great way to get in shape. Penny. Okay. Gonna stop. Anyway, what was I gonna say? So yeah, the store didn't have revives, so, and since I'm out of revives, we'll have to wait until the next town to get revives. And I'll be in, whatchamacallit? What? Titanize. It's a Pokemon, Pokeball-shaped Titanic iceberg piece of shit. Notice how I censored myself. That takes neutral damage from electric. And no takedown. I'll be an ice type. Endure. Activated. Oh, I pulled a muscle! I would hate to pull a muscle while I'm swimming. I don't know what I had to do. I went through her. Because logic. Oh, what? Okay. This logic. They say there's plenty of fish in the sea, but I can't seem to catch any. Thanks. You have one of these. Looks like I still can't remember. And you still have sand too. Curse. I could probably just go for a Giga Drain, it'll probably be more powerful than the power. Maybe not, I don't know. Is Curse supposed to do this? I guess either the creator doesn't like Curse, or it's an actual glitch where it doesn't raise attack and defense. John should be level 36. I'm gonna put S51 at the front now. I didn't figure out what that was. Actually, I'm gonna use Metal Links. I'm on 11 HP. Oh, it's this thing. 4 times weak to grass. Yeah, another one got away. Now hopefully I can change Pokemon before this girl comes up to me. There. Still goes right through me. I'm ready to swim for miles. on OpenSea. Miles. Karina. Tub jar. Why is it called tub jar? Because it belongs in a tub? That's no toy. That's no tub toy. Catching up, really nice. Burlap. Kinda looks like cutting spiders whenever Metal Link uses Leaf Bloom. Wow, it just wrecking everything in its path. This water is really cold. Well, I'm on a Pokemon. I'm on a water bug thing, so I'm fine. Cowabunga, surf's up, dude. Claudio, you have another... Oh, you don't have another one. You just have another person as one of these. That smile is actually kind of creepy. Oh crap, sun's in my eye. Don't you just hate when it happens? Wipe out! Yep. That's what happened. I can't move. Oh. Okay. I physically can't go there. That was gonna be another event in the water. Shockwave! I already have a Pokemon that knows that, so I don't think I need to teach it to anyone else. I literally kept the music for Landis. What the fudge? And here I'm thinking, well, I'm making it a wild encounter, it repels up, and of course the thing comes at level 38. I'm thinking, what could possibly be worse designed than Braylet? Or not worse designed, just ugliest design. It was a good design. I was thinking it evolved for him, but it evolved, and it turns out it's found not only in the water, but also broke through my repel, because it's at a higher level than Metal Link's. And higher level than any of the trainer's Pokemon for this route. Did they just go for rest? I'm running. Alright, hello. These are dangerous waters. Swimmers, I don't know. Why is it possible to find a wild Pokemon a level higher than a trainer's Pokemon on the same route? I think you can sneak an attack in there, huh? Okay, you have one of these. This guy is shorter than Elotux. This thing gets by, okay. It's classic now. Unlike the time it is with Dio. So if we had to see someone else use a metal, I think we might have seen actually someone else use a metal axe. Maybe, I don't remember. This will definitely be the last episode in this session. That was a crit. I haven't got a crit in a while. I just got an HP EV. Something bit my foot. That would suck. This ocean is so warm and salty, it feels nice. Salt. How would something salty feel nice? Caesar! You have exactly what I have, a spoonari. Only Pokemon. And you're gonna set up the rain. Make it rain. This probably won't KO because I'm doing a neutral hit on this thing. Struggle Buck. Which I actually recently found out hits both Pokemon in double battles. I know that wasn't the correct sound effect, but still, you guys know what I mean. No music. Okay. I think I'll keep Metal Links at the front, just because I'm still going to be on a water route. I mean, technically, I can possibly just go into S51, and because that thing is Energy Ball. And put Dunsparce second. Alright. I'm gonna save too. I've seen 99 Pokemon so far in this game. Not again. You are the one who disgraced our brothers. None may defeat our ninja clan in battle. And why you circled around the wrong place? Prepare to be punished. Jenin and Chewin. Oh wait, Dunsparce is level 36. Why are you a Sadine female? Okay, you got a crit. I see how this is gonna go. Well, I can't use S51 for the rest of this route, so whoever revives. Since you don't get two crits in a row. Why was that not very effective? Okay, I get a crit in return. There you guys go. Of course you have Dunsparce. Why wouldn't you? Is it steel? That would be the only thing that resists normal and grass. Water steel. Interesting. Like, I don't nuke the gelins that completely covers metal wings. Quick buy activates. Oh, no wonder the leaf blade shoots so much. It's miracle seed boosted. Forgot about that. Why do you guys get so many crits? Corso Reef. So, Ennis Planari. So, they get Corsolan Evolution in this game. I see how they do it now, guys. Everything is gonna have an evolution in this game if it's not from Danbor. Dunsparce, Corsola, and Primate. I'm pretty tired right now. Just gonna go to bed soon. It's late. Level 29, so definitely catching up. Struggle bug, should it both? I don't know. I guess I forgot to do that, or didn't know that it hits both. I think Splunar is the last. Oh. Never mind then. Anyway, I was gonna say Splunari is probably the last Pokemon. I'm down to my last three. My own Splunari is not ready for battle yet, and my eyes are closed and I heard no other Pokeball animation or Pokeball sound, so I assume that Pokemon was sent in. First time we can actually see Turlard hop up and down. Laggy double battles, that's all I have to say. Hey, Turlard, probably is gonna go to level 36. No, because it's been alright. Gaijin is strong, I don't know what that is. This justice will not stand. We must tell Boss. Yes, Boss will teach this Gaijin a lesson. You will regret the day you mess with us. What's this item? A shell bell. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna end the episode. I'm gonna end the episode off right here. 1, 2, 3, 3. There's 1, 2, 3. Alright, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Even though I won't physically see you guys.
It's time to do-